Brilliant. Yeah, what else? What else? Yes. What? Okay, not from you anymore. Other people. It's fine. I love you, but other people. Spicier. More exciting. Get excited about music, people. Get excited. Feel the A natural.
We refer to her as the boss.
Come on, come on, come on. Come on, concentrate, please. 3, 4.
My friends and I kind of joke that she's the boss whenever she's around.
No. Don't accent those quarter notes. Don't accent them, please. When you do it, it really craps up that passage. 3, 4.
She's so inspirational. You know, whenever she walks into a room, it's, you know, everyone is quiet. Everyone knows that the boss has arrived.
People who are playing on their own radar, I either want you to leave the room right now or you join the group.
The act of teaching is the act of having clarity about what it is that you do with your professional life.
Move to the down bow and make a diminuendo. Now, you just have to know you can do this, sweetie.
The satisfaction of teaching has become enormous to me, and I also see that even in this last hour and a half that I was with the students here at Interlochen, I can see how really vulnerable they are without a tutor, without a mentor, without at least someone who's been out there in the world with a lot of credential to come to them and spend an hour and a half with them and to see what it means to them. I have no question I'm doing the right thing right now.
Stay with it. Complete commitment. When you go to the rehearsal, you have to put everything else aside. Now look, I was your age, and I've been living through my memories of being here and being your age. And look, I was checking people out too, okay? let's get it on the table right now. I was checking people out, yeah, okay. You know, and then, bar 52, you know. Okay, I understand that. That doesn't stop through your whole life. But I think you have to make a decision which road you want.
Oh, man. Save your ball. They'll all be playing.
Jorja loves music and she loves the students. And she mentors students on how to play in the orchestra and how to be a team player. And I think she has all the elements of a great musician, but also the nurturing thing, which is so important in our business.
I mean, after she talks, you know, maybe there's a little twist of the handkerchief here or something. It should not.
She
sound
genders
like
a toughness, engenders a toughness to the students, but a warmth and a supportiveness that's a hard combination sometimes, and she does it very, very well.
2-1, 2-1, 2-1, 2-1, then 4-3.
Okay. I want the students to feel my deep commitment to music and how commitment is at the heart of great music making.
Okay. Great work.
Thank you so much.
It's going to be terrific. It's going to be terrific. You've got to learn the rest of the part because you don't want to look like a Dorcas. The rest of it.
That's what it was last night.